serum that I have been using for years, but only use when I have hyperpigmentation, is the Murat Rapid Age Spot and Pigment Lightening Serum with 2% hydroquinone skin lightener. I've talked about this in my previous videos. To me, it's one of the best serums that you can put on your face to lighten dark spots. Literally, if you put this on like an area where you have like a breakout and you have hyperpigmentation, especially those breakout scars, if you pair it with like a derma roller and you apply this later on, you will definitely get rid of your hyperpigmentation in like a week or so. The thing is, you don't want to use this all over your face. It's because it does have hydroquinone in it, which some people say it's bad for you, some people don't. I would definitely do my research with hydroquinone and only apply it like on the spots where you actually need it and not like all over your face.